like the menus?
We have come to Miccos to get fruit shakes and snow cones, but they're in New Orleans style snow cones, so they're a little different. They have ice cream in it.
Look, we got a sticker saying that we got a fruit shake. Yeah, mine too.
I'm sticking.
It's good.
You gonna taste it?
Good. I like my own mama.
Huh?
I said I was making sure they didn't forget this or something because no, it tastes a lot.
They wrote the birthday cake, so I got the strawberry shortcake because it's seasonal. And here it is, the strawberry shortcake freak shake from Miccos.
Good strawberries.
I'm so excited. That's so good. It's
going to
be amazing. Y'all, how do you even eat this?
Good. It's really good. Ooh, look at that. There's like all of this like juice. But then doesn't that defeat the purpose? How do you eat a freak shake? Somebody, please tell me.
We have to just assemble it. I'm sorry, freak shake. It's amazing though.
Brain freeze, and I didn't even hardly eat any of it.
By the way, the way to combat a brain freeze is actually to make sure to warm up your soft palate.
On the bottom, there's more ice cream.
Ice cream! It's not snow. It's ice cream. I'm so happy. I'm sorry that half of them was an edible. So it is still worth it to get the large, especially if you're sharing, like we are. But I don't even think you can get one with ice cream on it as a small. They said it was either medium or large.
We are pretty much done. But definitely get these to share because they're huge. Everything is huge. I'm so full.
We finished it. We're done. What do you think? I think it's really good. I like the strawberry.
Yeah, everything was delicious. We got a little sticker, and we're heading out.